Hello friends, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Today we have brought to you a very useful feature which will make your work easy and also increase your efficiency. Do you want to know what that feature is? So that feature is called multiple invoice creation at a time. This means that till today you could make only one sale at the same time in Vyapar, but with the help of this feature you can make multiple invoices at a time. So let's see how this will work without wasting any time. So for this, firstly open Vyapar. Now on top click on add sale button to create a sale. So our sale transaction form is open. Over here you can add all the details of invoice. Now suppose for some reason you had to stop invoice in between because you have to create second invoice urgently. So here on the top you can see you have one blue colored plus sign, meaning a new tab option. As soon as you click on it, a new sale transaction tab will open in which you can make another sale at sale time. Meaning you do not have to stop your work, and you can open 10 tabs in this manner. Meaning you can make 10 sales at a time. If you open more than this, then you can see a message in this manner. Now if you have to move to multiple tabs, then you can use shortcut keys. Like to add new tabs, you can use Ctrl plus T to close the tab which is open. Meaning current tab, use Ctrl plus W. For going to next tab, use Ctrl plus tab key. And similarly to go to previous tab, use Ctrl plus Shift plus Tab. Now here on top in tabs you can see party name on whose name sale will be created. This will make it easier to understand whose invoice is this. Now most importantly, we would want to tell you that the sequence in which you will save invoice number will be generated in the same sequence. Like here you can see in all the tabs invoice number is same, meaning invoice number 6. Now suppose we are saving Ravi's invoice, so this invoice will be saved with invoice number 6, and on rest of the tabs invoice number will be automatically 7, as you can see here. So similarly you can create multiple invoice in a time. Along with sale, this multiple tab feature will return your sale, sale order, estimate quotation, delivery challan, purchase bills, purchase returns, purchase order, expense and other income. It can be used for all the things. Apart from this, you can go to shortcut section and use these four shortcut keys related to multiple invoice tab. Friends, let us tell you that this cool feature is available only on desktop version of Vyapar. So for this, go to our website www.vyaprof.com and download and use Vyapar, and you will get 30 days of free trial. We hope that you liked this video. If you did, please like the video and also share it with your business friends. If you want any information related to Vyapar, then you can call us or WhatsApp us. Our contact information is on screen. For more videos like this, subscribe our YouTube channel and click on bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar and happy Vyaparing.